There you go. Let it go. What are you calling? You're way over there! What the hell are you calling?
That must be an expensive whistle.
He's like, I'm a user.
He's trying to get as much play out of that possible.
Moving forward, everybody.
Player, player.
Anticipate, girls.
Marissa! Marissa!
Playing defense with Ariana at that game we played. Is she out still?
Yeah.
With the
she's
broken
right
foot?
Here. That's
oh.
her 11.
Oh. She's the one with the broken foot?
Well, this is her first game. Natalie.
Don't work by three. Hurry.
Because we broke her foot.
Okay. No. Was it? No, I think it was the game before. She played like two games with the broken foot.
Oh, she did?
Yeah.
Ariana told me it was our team.
I don't think so.
Thank you.
that happen? Where do you guys practice at? With Jonathan?
At Sherman Oaks. It's really bad fields.
Yeah?
We get like, maybe like, our playing area is from like the 50 to the 20. It's like not even that good. It's like maybe like actually 50 to like the 30. Because there's so many people there, but he gets there early to kind of give us a spot, but it's still not that.
Do you guys do a lot of touching?
No, not really. He has us working on skills a lot. We do skills, and then we go into like these small little drills, and then we go into scrimmaging.
I don't think so. No.
That's weird. I think we do.
You guys do?
Well, we did last season.
For a scrimmage or? Not in season, because they're not in the same league as well. It's probably a scrimmage.
I think we play Notre Dame.
I think those are all scrimmages though.
Oh, okay, they could be. I just know we play them because they're like, they got all mad at me for wearing a Shamanok sweater. Because we lost them.
Right, and it's right.
Hey, I'm with her though. She does good on the pickles.
She's still having that set out yet.
That's pretty good. I thought she got her in the silver.